The commitment that teams have to make nowadays to be successful is a huge part of it. You play 12 hours during the season as all, but man, you train the whole year. Obviously, you have to have talented players in any sport, but after that, the dedication, commitment by the entire team is, to me, what separates them from everybody else.
Catch Night Talks, Saturdays at 6:30 on WUFT-TV.